Nico, will you please summarize your view of fourth quarter?
A strong end of the year, definitely if we take COVID-19 into consideration. A negative organic growth of 5% compensated by strong growth through acquisitions of plus 5%. Also in this quarter, strong, solid cost measures with cost reductions of around 500 million SEK in the quarter, resulting in an EBIT margin of 16.1% if we exclude acquisitions and divestments, so within the bandwidth we aim for. And then also very strong cash flow, record cash flow in the quarter and also in the whole year. So overall, very pleased with the Q4 result.
So, Nico, you say our margin was back at 16%, excluding acquisitions and the divestments. Have we reached a more stable margin level now?
Well, we have executed well in the world with COVID-19, but in order to come within the 16-17% bandwidth for EBIT on 12-month moving trend, obviously more cost measures are needed. And of course, everything will all also depend on how the world will evolve. We continue to see new lockdowns popping up. It will also be important that we get a high speed in the rollout of the vaccine, because that will bring trust back in society. Trust will improve business environment in our industry, and therefore also boost the top line. And a higher top line will then also obviously help us to reach faster the 16% EBIT on a 12-month moving trend.
So, Nico, when you're looking into 2021, where do you see our biggest opportunities?
Well, the COVID-19 pandemic is still very much around, so we continue to focus very much on cost and on cash flow. While, of course, we also are looking to bounce forward and re-accelerate again our organic growth. We have different initiatives, a lot of exciting new product launches in all divisions. Like, for instance, the connected doors in entrance system, and also a complete new range of digital door locks in EMEA. And then again, it will depend a little bit on how fast we can roll out the vaccines, because the vaccination program will bring trust back into society and therefore improve business sentiment. Better business sentiment will help us to boost faster top line again.
Yes, we indeed looking forward to 2021. Thank you very much, Nico Delvaux.